Yo, Jiren is about to be pissed. He's like, that was my Ferragamo shirt, you son of a bitch. All right, guys, I know it's been like a long time since we've done a decent reaction on the channel. By the way, if you guys would like more reactions, make sure you go down below in the comment section. Let me know through there. So today we're going to be reacting to Jiren versus Cumber from Dragon Ball Heroes. And right off the bat, I don't know too much about Cumber, but I just feel like there's no way Jiren should be getting smacked the fuck up in this fight. But anyway, shout out to UHG Animations for this amazing video. Make sure you go check him out. Link to his channel will be down in the description box below. He does amazing, just phenomenal work. But anyway, guys, I've done enough talking. I just want to watch the fight. This is about to be so dope. Oh shit, Cumber's like, shit, it's cold. Oh shit, Jiren's shivering too. What the fuck? Okay, Cumber's going in right off the bat. Yo, if Jiren gets bodied in this video, I'm gonna have a problem. This man can look off a spirit bomb. But you telling me he's about to get bodied by somebody? Oh shit. Yo, that, no. That's what I'm talking about, Jiren. Get him with that right hook. Ooh, that left too. Okay, he just got thick. Did you see that backstroke? He had Jiren doing the backstroke. Nothing's hitting you. Jiren's like, you bitch. And Cumber's just there looking like a fucking superhero. Yo, was that sweat on Jiren's forehead? Yo, he's getting boxed up. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, is he gonna kick him in the face? Oh, is he about to glare him off? Oh, I thought he was gonna glare him off. That would've been dope as fuck. Yo, Jiren is like, oh shit. He look like a lumberjack. Cumber looks like a fucking lumberjack, man. Oh, Jiren is sweating. Yo, he has a tail. Did he always have a tail? I've never noticed that before. Oh my god, Jiren's about to get boxed up. Look, oh my god, he's getting boxed up. Yo, look it off. Can he look it off? Can he go? Oh, he ripped the suit. No. Yo, look at that vascularity. Holy fuck. Jiren's like, you ripped my Ferragamo, you bitch. Yo. God damn, look at those veins in his head. Man is thinking too hard. Oh, that's the Dokkan art. That's his TUR art in Dokkan. Yo, look at those veins in my man's head. Holy hell, this man just pulled the sun out the sky. What the fuck? Yeah, you ripped my Ferragamo. Now I gotta fuck you up. Oh, this man Cumber didn't even move from that spot. I just noticed that. He just pulled some Hisoka shit. Oh shit, wait, what was that? Yo, this nigga, man. I cannot stand Fu, whatever you want to call him. Is that it? So, Jiren didn't get bodied all the way, so I'm kind of satisfied. But anyways, what's this? I was just about to say, this looks like the scene from the movie trailer. Wait, what's Broly gonna do? What's Broly gonna do? Oh, maybe that's his next animation. Yo, I cannot wait for that. Let's get it. I cannot wait.